A local man is charged with 47 counts related to possessing and sharing child pornography. The Clermont County Sheriff got the call when the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children identified an address in Franklin Township where an image was uploaded. That led the sheriff to the home of Michael Wesley Draves. They used a number of electronic storage devices and equipment to upload video. Draves is now being held in the Clermont County Jail. He is due in court in the morning.